Hey guys, just the Calypso once a day sun protection, suitable for kids, and it's fat 40, and there's 150 mil inside. So just take it out of the box for you. And it looks like this. Now I bought this, and it was, I think, £10, £12, which is average price for sun cream. I love the smell of this. It smells, when you first open it, it smells like banana, but when you're rubbing it on, it smells like coconut. And it says once a day. And it says you apply it 15 minutes before going into the sun, or before sun exposure. And then it'll work all day. Now it obviously says that if you feel like you're burning, or it's not protecting you, you can apply more. I didn't need to apply more, and I do burn very easily. So, I would really recommend this product. Love the smell, I love that it protects me. And I love how long it lasted. Because this is only a small bottle, this is only 150 ml, and it lasted me the whole 2 weeks. And it's probably up to about there. So I've probably got like a third. I'm just under a half left. But yeah, I really like this. So, thanks for watching, guys.